In about year nine, I had this one teacher who just changed my complete outlook on maths. I chose secondary maths because in Manchester Met, they can provide this 6-week conversion course over the summer, so you can go from doing secondary maths down to doing primary education.
So as part of our degree, we get qualified teacher status as well, which is QTS, which most people get in their PGCEs.
We have the opportunity to visit a wide range of schools. We've been observing different sorts of lessons.
You see completely different types of teaching, and then you decide in yourself like what teacher you want to become. The support we get from Manchester Met, with it being quite a small course, it makes it quite personal, so it means that the tutors, we can see them whenever we have a problem or whenever anything arises.
The reason why I chose Manchester is because it's such a big city. I think there's something for everyone here. It's really good to socialise, it's a really good place to be.
And now since I've been here, that's when I've fallen in love with the city and how diverse it is, and it's constantly changing.
So once I finish my degree, I'm looking to go straight into work.
Stereotypically, maths is a subject that children might not enjoy, so I would like to inspire them to enjoy maths just like I did.